Exclusive. Picture Perfect Federation, which recently tapped CODA filmmaker Sean Hader to write and direct a feature adaptation of Sarah Lotz's novel Impossible, is getting into the scripted podcast business. The company, which is a joint venture between Picture Perfect Entertainment and Federation Entertainment, has struck a first-look deal with podcast platform PodcastOne to develop scripted audio series. The multi-year deal will see Picture Perfect Entertainment's Patrick Wachsberger and his team, including Ashley Stern, President of Federation Entertainment of America, and Sarah Tabb, Vice President of Development for Picture Perfect Federation, launch new series. The aim is create scripted content across multiple genres with an eye to package the resulting audio IP for television, film and streaming platforms as co-productions between Picture Perfect Federation and the LiveX Live Media-owned company. PodcastOne is the company behind A&E's Cold Case Files, The Adam Carolla Show and Hotboxin' with Mike Tyson. Former Lionsgate Motion Picture Chairman Wachsberger launched Picture Perfect Federation in 2019 with the backing of Pascal Breton's Federation Entertainment. It is behind upcoming series such as The Banker's Wife for Amazon. Wachsberger said, "The popularity of podcasts has grown astronomically over the past decade and continues to be a format that attracts a great audience. We very much look forward to our collaboration with the incredible team at PodcastOne, which will provide Picture Perfect Federation with a fantastic opportunity to grow into this medium and produce fantastic new projects that will translate from audio to film and TV." Patrick and his team are true professionals with unparalleled success in the movie, television, and scripted world. The partnership with PodcastOne will complement their expertise with over 10 years of experience in the audio space, developing weekly interview style and successful scripted programming. Together, we are going to supercharge our storytelling and fan development capabilities to create a slate of programs that will be exciting for audiences, advertisers and production houses looking to be involved with our amazing IP, added Kit Gray, president of PodcastOne.